you're not going to be here tonight. Anyway, so you ever take a test and you didn't study at all, and you actually do really well on it, and you bring it home and your parents are really proud of you?
Yeah.
Neither have I. I have a reputation in school for being a really smart kid, and that's great. But I'll see kids try to cheat off me during tests, and I always find it really amusing because it's always gonna be like, haha, I didn't study, now you're coming home with me. Anyway, continuing. Okay, random note, but what is this? I mean, really, girls get fake pockets while guys can fit stuff in their pockets like your phone, your keys, your wallet, a small child because your arms got tied around your arm. And then girls have, like, fake tiny ones, and it's infuriating. I could rant on this for a good 20 minutes given the time. But I guess in conclusion, when girls get this, boys get pockets deeper than a 12-year-old emo kid's poetry journal. Here. For example, I mean, the dinosaurs had sex. Look what happened to them.